Economics assumes that consumers are rational, have preferences, and are always going to choose the best bundle they can afford. In particular, one key assumption is that preferences are stable and do not fluctuate according to the prices of goods. This assumption is a key part of warp, or the weak axiom of preferred preferences. This axiom states that if X1, X2 is directly revealed preferred to Y1, Y2, and the two bundles are not the same, then it cannot happen that Y1, Y2 is directly revealed preferred to X1, X2. In other words, if bundle A was directly revealed preferred or chosen over a feasible bundle B under the old budget constraint, then given a new constraint, it is not possible that bundle B would now be chosen over bundle A in the given case that both are feasible. Basically, if there's ever a situation where the B bundle was affordable when the A bundle was purchased, then when the B bundle is purchased, the bundle A must not be affordable anymore.
All right, go.
Now we're going to look at an example where warp is violated. In this diagram, we see a consumer who chose bundle A, X1, X2, in the first budget constraint. We also see that bundle B, Y1, Y2, was affordable in this case, but was still not chosen. So bundle A is revealed preferred to bundle B. When the budget constraint changes, as seen from the new budget constraint line, both bundles A and B are still feasible allocations as they are on or below the budget line. However, this time the consumer chooses bundle B over bundle A, showing that bundle B is revealed preferred to bundle A. This is a clear contradiction. How can a consumer prefer bundle A to B, but also prefer B to A at the same time? Remember that preferences are assumed stable over time. That is, that preferences do not change when prices change. In this case, the consumer has violated warp. Since he is not choosing his best, maximizing preference, there must be changing outside forces that affected his decision.